If you click this video, chances are pretty high that you watched the third episode of Loki yesterday, like me. And you're curious about the Asgardian song that Loki sang. So as a Norwegian person with a Norwegian channel, I feel like it's my public duty to try and translate this song and maybe clear up a few misconceptions or mistranslations about it. I won't include clips of the song in this video because I would probably be copyright striked, but it's already everywhere on YouTube, so you can do a quick search and find it if you want to listen to it. And I know that a lot of people have already translated this in the comments of these videos, but I wanted to make my own video so that we could actually take a look at the pronunciation of these Norwegian words. So I of course watched the episode with subtitles, and when Loki started to sing, it said in the subtitles that he was singing in Asgardian, but as it turns out, he was actually singing in Norwegian. And since Asgardian is taken from Norse mythology, you would think that Asgardians would speak Norse, or Norrøn as we call it. So I am a little bit confused as to why they chose Norwegian instead of perhaps Icelandic, which is much more close to Norrøn. But anyways, from a quick search online, I found out that the song is called Jeg saler min ganger. And I have my notes here, so I'm just gonna read real quick that it was written by Norwegian folk musician Benedicte Maurseth and writer and lyricist Erlend Nødtvedt. So those two people are the ones who made the song, but I couldn't really find the original song anywhere online. Neither the lyrics or the original song in audio form. But I only did a really quick search, so it may be out there somewhere. But in this article, it also said the song's title roughly translates to I saddle my times, possibly a reference to Loki and Sylvie forging their own path on the sacred timeline. And yeah, I saddle my times does not really make any sense, and I'm gonna debunk that reference immediately. Because it seems like they might have put that title into Google Translate, and Google Translate translated the word ganger into times, which I can kind of see the logic, because ganger is also used when we multiply numbers. When we would multiply 4 times 5, for example, we would say 4 ganger 5. So I think that's where they got it from. But in this title, the word ganger is actually from old-fashioned Norwegian. Directly translated, it kind of means walker. And it's an old word for horse, probably because horses walked long distances, so they were called walkers. So ganger, or walker, is an old word for horse. So the title means I saddle my horse, not I saddle my times. So then moving on to the parts that Loki sings. From the information I could find online, it said that this song has 4 verses, but Loki only sings one of these. And it seems like he only sings part of it as well, because the sentence he starts with but. So there's obviously some lyrics before the part that he starts to sing. But let's get into the actual translation. And of course, when Loki sings the Norwegian in this episode, his pronunciation is not exactly 100% on point. I will of course pronounce it the correct way. And that's why it might seem a little bit off if you compare my video to the actual episode. So just keep that in mind. But the first part he starts with is Men trærne danser og fossene stanser, which means but the trees dance and the waterfall stops. Når hun synger kom hjem. When she sings come home. So that's the first little part that he repeats when it's kind of upbeat. And then he has this slow part, which is probably what made a lot of people fall in love with this song. And it starts with I stormsvarte fjell, in storm black mountains. Jeg vandrer alene, I walk or I wander alone. Over isbreer tar jeg meg frem, over glaciers I make my way. I eplehagen står møyen, den vene. In the apple orchard stands the maiden, the fair, I think. Vene means kind of beautiful. It's a really old word that is not really used much in modern Norwegian. but it means pretty or beautiful, so I think the fair would be an okay translation. And the last part is å synger når kommer du hjem, and sings when are you coming home. I'll probably put both the Norwegian part on one side here and then the English part on the other side so you can compare the two. And then I'll just read through the Norwegian part one more time so you can kind of listen to the pronunciation in one go. So I'm just going to read from my notes again. Men trærne danser og fossene stanser. Når hun synger kom hjem. I stormsvarte fjell, jeg vandrer alene. Over isbreer tar jeg meg frem. I eplehagen står møyen den vene og synger når kommer du hjem. So I hope that was helpful for anyone who wanted to maybe work on their pronunciation of this Norwegian song. And maybe it cleared up some of the misconceptions or mistranslations of these words. If you have any questions, just leave them down in the comments and I will try my best to answer them. As always, a huge thank you to my patrons for supporting my channel. And remember to subscribe if you want more Norwegian content. And then I hope to see you in my next video. Vi ses.